In this video, the top 5 electric guitars on the market are reviewed. For anyone on a tight budget that is interested in an electric guitar, the assumption is that the quality is just going to be too poor to enjoy playing. Best electric guitars under $500. Top 5 Best Electric Guitar Under $500 List. Number 1, Ibanez GRX6 Electric Guitar. Number 2, Squier Affinity Stratocaster Electric Guitar. Number 3, Fender 6 String Solid Body Electric Guitar. Number 4, ESP Limited KH202 Electric Guitar. Number 5, Leo James 39 Electric Guitar. Once you have decided on your budget, there are a few things to consider when selecting an electric guitar. All of the guitars on our list are great for a beginner, and so in this case you need to consider your music type. Number 1, Ibanez GRX6 Electric Guitar. High output Infinity R humbucker pickups provide delicious driven tone, courtesy of a 5-way selector switch that provides access to whatever tonal. Number 2, Squier Affinity Stratocaster Electric Guitar. I added Fender Springs to keep tremolo bar where I wanted it. This guitar is awesome. I have power dive bombed the shit out of it, and this baby stays perfectly in tune. Number 3, Fender 6 String Solid Body Electric Guitar. Fender Play offers new and returning guitar, bass, and ukulele players an intimate, easy-to-use online platform to learn the skills necessary to really play. Number 4, ESP Limited KH202 Electric Guitar. Offers guitar players an affordable way to get Kirk Hammett's vibe. Number 5, Leo James 39 Electric Guitar. Maple neck and maple fingerboard. The neck feels very smooth. 3 single coil Alnico pickups. Many thanks for watching the video. Stay tuned by subscribing. Links to each product are given in the description.